So stand in line.
So stand in line.
A queue is an abstract.
Data structure where items are kept in order.
New items can be added at the back of the queue. Old items are taken off from the front of the queue.
Write a function. Next in line.
Next takes an array.
R in a number.
As arguments.
Add the number to the end of the array.
And then remove
the first element
of the array.
The next in line,
should then return the element that was removed.
So write a function.
Which takes an array.
Then remove the first element of the array.
So this
is going to use
the upshift, So R
dot
upshift
and then item
upshift is not.
Man, I can't remember what
C. Unshift.
So next in line.
Should return two.
So I think what we're doing is going to push onto the end of the array. Not sure. Not sure.